got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. We're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop.
God, as you join us today, we ask for your blessings upon this couple as they unite in marriage. Let all their days together be happy, and all their words to each other be sweet. Though their paths are intertwined, let them be aware of each other's separateness. Bless their home and allow it to be a place of joy and serenity. Remind them, Lord, to nurture each other's body with mutual love, honor, and respect. Let their spirits dwell within. As they learn from one another, may they grow stronger as individuals and closer as a couple. And as their wedded life begins today with prayer, so may they continue it, praying for and with each other. Amen.
And I love you. Me and you, baby, we'll walk in the footsteps, build our own family, one day at a time. 10 little toes, a painted pink room, our beautiful baby looks just like you. And we'll build this love from the ground up.
Whitney, you are my best friend. I couldn't be any luckier standing here today in the presence of the most beautiful woman of my dream. I love you for your beauty. I love you for your intelligence. And I love you for your work ethic. And I love you for your sense of humor. I know as a team, there is nothing we cannot accomplish together. As your husband, I promise to cherish you every day. When you are feeling sad, I promise to always try to put a smile on your face. And when you are feeling discouraged, I promise to be there to comfort you.
I promise to pretend I'm interested in your latest video game obsession, because we all know that's important. I promise I'll hold off watching the next episode of whatever show we're watching until I can watch it with you. Well, at least I'll try. But above everything else, I promise to give my all, to bring out the best in you, and be the very best wife I can.
From the crown up, now till forever, it's all of me, all of you. Just take my hand, and I'll be the man your dad hoped that I'd be.
And if each of you will take responsibility for the quality of your life together, it'll be marked by abundance and happiness. By the power vested in me by the state of Indiana, it's my honor to pronounce you husband and wife. Sir, you may kiss your bride.
Beside you I'll stand, through the good and the bad, we'll
give. Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, it is my pleasure to present for the first time anywhere, Mr. and Mrs. Whitney and Gunnar Kite.
Thousands of pictures of 65 years and this little
little house. I won't trade for nothing the life that we built. I'll kiss you goodnight and say I love you still, and we'll build this love from the ground up, from worse or from better, and I will be all you need beside you. I stand through the good and the bad. I would bet my life like I bet my heart that you were the one, baby. I've never been so sure of anything before. You're driving my heart crazy. I can't hold out, I can't hold back now.
Mr. and Mrs. Gunnar Kaiser.
Whitney, you are my everything. Watching you become the woman you are today has been a privilege that I don't take lightly. I've always been and always will be here for you. Did you hear that, Gunner? Always. Enjoy this next phase in your life, and thank you for taking me along for the ride. Miss and I and your mother are so very proud of you. I love you, sweetheart. Gunner. Gunner, Gunner, Gunner. What can I say? I must say I couldn't have hoped for a better man to take care of my daughter for the rest of her life. Let me emphasize that last part, for the rest of her life. Here's to Gunner and Whitney Kaiser. May their lives together be full of joy, happiness, and mutual understanding, as you all need a lot of that last part.
Pretty shortly after he proposed and asked me if I'd be his best man. It's quite an honor to be asked to do that. On behalf of them, I'd like to thank everybody for being here for him. I know it means a lot to him. Whitney visited a few times Delaney. That's when I first met her. And it became very clear from the beginning that they had something special between them two. And I have since made several trips up here to visit them. We drove around and looked at Christmas lights for the last two Christmases. That's kind of our tradition. We drive up and we drive around and look at Christmas lights. Someone once said that marriage is not finding someone you can live with, but someone you can't live without. And I think by listening to both of their vows, I think it was pretty clear that they have both found that special person.
It is no longer about your separate past, but now about your future lives together. Embrace, celebrate, and love each other unconditionally. So let's raise our glasses and toast to the newlyweds. Coming together is the beginning, staying together is the progress, and working together is the success. I hope that the both of you remember love does not consist of gazing at each other, but rather gazing together in the same direction. To Whitney and Gunner.
If there were no words, no way to speak, still hear you. If there were no tears, no way to feel inside, I'd still feel